Hello and welcome to another jazz session. We're jumping right in to Until Dawn. We decided to keep Chris with us. And we're trying to go find Mike. Because Sam read the book and she was like, no, guys, we gotta go find Mike right now. Sewer.
Wait, hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Well, it's the only place we can go right now.
So who's going first?
You're going first. Samantha.
It's not so bad.
Right now.
I think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
This is not the time for your snarky remarks.
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Just really, really trying, you know. I mean, sweetie pie.
Hey, Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Chris is moving slow. You should catch up to him real quick. Good job, Ashley. That or actually did that really slow. Guys.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it.
Where's your determination?
It's like a rock wall.
I'm glad you can.
You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Oh, so just you guys go back now. Cool. guess they dropped them off. And Wendigo just decided, hey, Josh looks awesome right here. Just take it slow, Sam. That rock wall climbing.
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Yeah, girl, you got this. Pull yourself up.
Come on.
Leap. Got this, girl. Come on, cheerleader.
You
got
you.
That.
I fucking beat you.
Beat who? The rock wall? What if the rock wall your competition? I guess that could be considered competition. I don't know if I meant to drop down, but I don't think there's any going back. Oh! That was... Is that what happened from Mike? That's the only thing I can think of that recently exploded. So it must have been what happened with Mike. Oh, hello. Yep, that was definitely the Wendigo soul. So that was definitely what happened with Mike just now.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Yeah, shovel that door open. She is the Shovel Knight.
Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Ooh, I never got that trophy before. I wonder if that was a typo.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the
fuck? Yep. His head's gone.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
That's not how he died.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
There's Joshua. Resolution. 1 hour until dawn. He is looking more and more sinister.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. just won't listen to me, and things seems pretty fucked up.
Yeah, those are some words.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
You're not a very good therapist. This isn't freaky.
No, not again. Not again. Get away. Get away! Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up!
We missed you.
No, you're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulated me.
Oh, there, God. Yeah.
I
want
to take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Oh, okay.
This is really sad.
Okay. I trust you.
This is really sad. Oh, hello.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
I'm guessing. They're both over
here. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Man, this must be... Man, if this is what Josh sees, he's not on his medicine.
No!
No!
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
Yeah. Good job. Yeah, let's not just jump into the water right now.
Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grate.
Yeah. Oh, that's Beth's. Yep. This is Beth's grave.
Oh God, my kid. This is Beth's. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But
who buried her?
Who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Well, there may be two questions with the same answer. Who buried her there, and who dug her up? Probably the same person. Hey, Mr. Totem. What you gotta tell me? The cabin's on fire. Is that Fortune?
Fine.
Is that really Fortune now?
Okay.
I mean, I guess if we manage to somehow trap all the Wendigos in there and we set it on fire, we might have a chance of doing something. Cole, you're the one wearing frickin' yoga pants. Something shiny over there. Nope, Mike, going toward the shiny thing. Sorry. Killed her, I watched the color drain from her face. Oh, Hannah survived, Beth died. Getting warmer.
Sorry, Beth.
Crap.
I have no choice. It's the only way I can survive anymore.
She ate
Beth. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
Which means she probably turned into a Wendigo.
Jesus.
Yeah. She turned into a Wendigo. She's... yeah.
Oh God, it makes sense. I think Hannah... dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it.
Yep.
God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of it.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Yeah, just tell him your sister ate your other sister. Now she's probably a monster. I'm sure that'll help his mental state a lot. What, we can't go around that? Let's go. Oh, just walk in a straight line. You're drunk, Sam. Go home. Go take a bath. found the big important clues in this area. Josh.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
He's tripping or something. Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
I mean, it's kind of a harsh thing to say. I mean, you know he has to take medication.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Oh, that looks like a standstill part. We know how good I've done with those. But that was Sam, and I don't want Sam to die. So that might have to be a part where, when I get control of Sam, put the controller on the table and play. Still in the middle of his breakdown. The Wendigo's still in that water. Yeah, we're taking their food. That's not good. I saw the water moving. Where'd Mike go? Hey, Wendigo.
Real. No, you're not!
Oh, tattoo. That's Hannah. Come with me, brother. Come with me.
Oh, shit.
Forgot about Jessica. Oh, I didn't forget about Jessica. Okay, so we're going to pick this up during our next jazz session of Until Dawn, where it looks like we are rapidly approaching the end of our tale. So I will see you during our next jazz session.